I'm guessing I'm not supposed to be over to hide. I wonder if I hide over here, they're not supposed to see me in this ship. I'm trying to take out this dude. I'm the senior, I'm just a plant. Now, I think as far as he's concerned, I'm concealed here, even though I'm clearly not. So, I want to line myself up here. Sneaking. Oh, hi. Okay. I'm not concealed. I will, I'll mosey on her. I had a new big cake. It's gonna be real quick. Alright. So, maybe I'll distract them with the bomb. I'm gonna use the bomb.
Well,
that's the webcam.
Yeah, we had the webcam on.
There's coffee made.
Yeah, there's a goblin man.
For those of you who have no fucking idea who the heck we're talking to, there's another gentleman in the room.
I live here.
He'll pop in a second as soon as he grabs himself some coffee. Man, I have got to grab some coffee. Dylan, I am
go.
Doing what I can to get us technically on.
You're doing good job, Chris.
Even though we've got, looks like one viewer at the moment, and it's me.
No one's watching, but we're archiving.
Nobody watches.
It's too early. It's Saturday morning. No one's going to be watching it, which is fine.
This is good. This is exactly why we picked this time.
Get ourselves situated
so that we could fuck around with this stuff.
I think I know where to put that bomb.
Well, let me ask you this, Dylan. How awesome is it that you could just keep playing? I don't have to be fucking around with the stream.
Oh, yeah, it's nice.
I'm just
so
doing my thing over here.
Last year, we did not have a PC dedicated to solely streaming. This year, we do. And it's been a godsend so far. We don't have to, like, stop gameplay while we fuck around. Alright. I'm gonna blow some shit up. That's what I'm gonna do. Place this bad boy here. Alright. And where should I hide? Down this tree, maybe? That's gonna make a big explosion. It was a badass option not to equip a fucking gun. Pretty smart. Pretty smart, guys. Is he gonna walk over there? Can he walk over there? Get close. Get close. I'm gonna blow you the fuck up. Night, night! Didn't go off. Fuck. Am I not close enough?
Oh, good. Buttmaster, 24/7, Doug.
Hey, Buttmaster.
Fantastic.
Good morning, butt master. grab our perfumer. Why is that not? What happened? Why is that not working? That's actually my girlfriend. I'm an asshole and gave her that name last night. That was.
Come on, butt master.
So it's not gonna do what I want to do. So for whatever reason, my mind is FUBAR. I'm gonna sneak in. But I want that mind back.
What is that? Oh. Did you need something? No, I'm all, I got some coffee.
Let me get this fucking.
Can I take them both those weeks?
No, you can sit actually right next to Dylan there. So move your butt over.
Move my booty.
We got a new guy coming into the stream.
Let's see.
Why don't you introduce yourself?
My name is Greg.
There we go. Introduce.
My name is Greg.
I've already met Dylan.
This is what's going out live to the stream.
Hi.
Yes,
this is just so you're aware.
This is Greg. He'll be around.
This is Greg. This is friend and roommate.
I'm a
awesome
24 to 36 year old demographic casual gamer. I play Candy Crush on the train.
There you go. He's a pretty hardcore gamer.
Yeah.
Pretty hardcore.
I love Halo. Oh my God.
I'm gonna send out like a
second. Do it up.
But I'm just gonna put this away. Turns out, Dylan.
Yeah.
In case anybody was wondering, because I was for a time when this didn't work, and well, when it turned out it did not work, you cannot use the Canon Vixia HF100 as a webcam.
Oh, weird.
In case anybody was wondering.
Weird.
Did you want to try my phone?
I don't think it'll work.
I would also maybe shoot Geo a text and let him know about the mic that we were using, just not.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot G-Man a text. He should be coming over in the afternoon at some point. Actually, after what? Is it after breakfast?
Yeah, that'll be 5.
Yeah, so we'll get you around 5, the G-Man.
He did say he was coming around that time, but we should text him before
that. Yeah, I'm gonna give him a quick little texty text too.
Come here.
Yeah.
Look.
How does it work?
Are you invisible?
Oh. That guy had like the worst reflexes.
He's pretty shitty. This is also the pro setting. This is advanced AI.
That's what I was gonna say, is like, shouldn't he have already been shooting? His back was turned to you?
I think he was finishing yelling at me first. Once he was done yelling, he was gonna shoot me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fucking take a suit. I'm now a guard. Boom. Magic.
Oh.
And I'm gonna take his body and go hide it. So no one walks up on it and is like, what the fuck?
They just see the giant pool of blood.
Yeah, they see the giant pool of blood.
Before. Wearing clothes that don't fit.
Well, you know, that happens randomly on the premise.
What country are you in?
I think it said, if I press back.
Hello, 47. Oh, Don Fernando.
Don Fernando, who I first said Don Fernando.
Oh, the famous Vietnamese Mexican restaurant chain.
Don Fernando, yes.
Oh, look, you even folded your clothing.
Yeah, I'm very proper. Maybe I should move the clothing, too. No, I can't. No. Alright, so I believe I can just walk around like this and I'm just like, I'm
a guard. You know, let me tell you something. That bar code on the back of your head is very
dangerous. It's my fucking sweet tattoo, bro. It's good.
Oh, hey, Don Fernando. Hey, what are you doing with that? Oh, you got a haircut since the last time I saw you at 2 hours ago.
So I think I can just walk in. Literally just walk in the front door now. I wish I could get rid of that fucking mime that just miraculously disappeared when, oh, that's what happened. He picked it up.
And what, he put it somewhere?
No, I saw him like bend over and I try to.
Yeah, excuse me.
And when I try to,
couldn't help but notice.
He couldn't help but notice that he bent over in those tight.
I tried to detonate the bomb, and then nothing happened. I believe that's what happened, and it's gone now. Which sucks. All right, we're just gonna keep going. I know I need that bomb later. I'll figure something out. I don't know why I decided to use it there. All right, so you gotta kind of walk normally, like you're not a maniac. If you run, you kind of make people suspicious. I'm just one of you guys. Don't worry about it.
You're allowed to stay with that.
This guy is not doing well. Look at him. Something's wrong. Hey, what's up?
Can you talk to him?
No. Move. There's no dialogue stuff in this.
Yep.
Alright.
I want to know what's wrong with his walk.
What do you mean? Oh, him. I think he's...
Yeah, it looks like he's seen better days.
I think he's just fucking hammered, dude.
Did you see that look he gave you?
Fucking you. Okay. Oh, yeah, and I can't walk too close to people. Like, it makes them suspicious. Like, who the fuck are you?
Oh,
come
on.
What about this chick?
Who's this chick?
What's up?
What's up, chick?
She's looking at you.
She's looking at me like, who's this?
She's looking at me.
Alright.
She's looking at you.
I think I only have access into certain areas. Like, I don't think I can go from here. Because I'd have to have, like, his suit. Wait. Whoa, his thing just popped into existence.
Yes. Suit security.
Can I go through here?
Security.
Will I get in trouble if I go in here? Is this off limits?
No.
That's the guy I need to kill.
Oh, yeah?
That's a,
That's the guy who took the bomb?
No, that's a butler I can go around in this fucking house. That's him. Like, I don't think I can step in that house. I don't think so. I know there's limits.
No limits, Dylan.
This dude's just chilling. Look at him. Slacking on the job. What is he doing? Is he asleep? He's asleep.
You should kill him.
Nah.
Do it.
Probably woke up. Asleep. Wait, am I not supposed to be here? Let me see. Is he gonna get angry? Nah, I just woke him up. Sorry, bro.
Yawning. Aww.
Maybe I should. Alright. Oh, I should have went up the drain pipe while he was asleep. That's what I should have done. Alright, go back.
Do you want the charms?
Well, I have more lucky charms to finish my story.
Good morning, I still hate you. Oh, that's great.
My government hates me, you know, nothing wrong with that. Well, Master 24/7 hates me. I'm not sure why I'm going up here, but fuck it. Alright. Something tells me this is a good map to go.
Sorry.
God damn it.
Sorry, I need this.
I need this.
Alright. Close door. I have to find that butler. Can I look through these keyholes? Yes, I can. Look through the keyholes. That's... I don't know. There's... What the hole? Oh boy. Alright. The guard right in front of me there. That's... Okay. Don't look through the keyhole. Just open the door. Alright. So... What should I do here? Can I just... Oh, he's walking away. Oh, he walks back and forth. Okay. I think if I wait for him to get right in front of the door, if I open it...
Should I do here? Open the fridge?
I'm going to use it in a second.
Okay. That's
cool. I forgot about there's a setting about the latency. Remember Gio was talking about that yesterday?
Yeah.
I'm going to leave it as is for now. I'm going to text him.
Give him a text.
Give him a quick